I'm Micmac and thank you all for tuning in. Today I'm here to tell you more about the next update and I hope you're ready because it's really a good one. Recently in the community you've been asking for an update to renew guild and guild runs and yes, it's finally happening! So with the next update we'll be improving guilds and guild runs based on the feedback you shared in the community over the past few months. But before we get into it, make sure to subscribe not to miss any future video. This time we are introducing seasons with new arenas and new rules to keep guild run fresh and exciting with also better rewards and new ways to work together as a guild regardless of your player level. So lots of information to come today, let me tell you more about it. The biggest change coming with this update is the introduction of guild run seasons. Now with each season we plan to bring new arenas and new rules. But by new rules, I don't only mean, you know, a new selection of usable cookies, pets and treasures, but also a new season special rule. And also, the guild run board will vary from time to time to bring in more diversity. Each season, you'll also have the opportunity to collect exclusive jelly shapes, such as these. They will be obtainable in the guild shop during the season duration, so make sure to gather guild coins to get them while you can. To get these jelly shapes, you're gonna need to collect guild coins, and with this update, we are adding more ways to get them. So first, we want to reward players who participate actively in the success of their guild. So from this update, you will get a guild coin bonus reward depending on how much you contributed to your guild high score. The guild coin bonus reward will be given after each guild run. But no worry, even if you didn't manage to rank into the top of your guild, you will still get the coins you used to get and a bonus reward for trying. The second reward we are adding is the seasonal reward. Now, each season will last around 2 months, and at the end of each season, you will get a cool reward that includes lots of guild coins and extra gifts such as crystals, for example. Your seasonal reward will depend on your guild's league placement. So the higher your league, the better the reward. To get your seasonal reward, you'll need to participate in at least 3 guild runs during the 2-month season. With this update, we'd like to give you more ways to work together as a guild. We want players to feel more involved in their guild progress, even if they are at a lower level. And so that's why we are introducing the guild cooking system, where the whole guild will work together to collect ingredients and cook the most delicious guild meal. Depending on the results, your guild will get a boost in the guild run for the rest of the season. The better the meal, the better the boost. So make sure to cooperate with your guildmates to find the best recipe. Lastly, let me tell you a few words about some other changes coming with the guild run renewal. First, each guild run will now last 2 days instead of 3. You know, 1 day seemed a bit too fast, but increasing it to 3 days was maybe a bit too extreme. So that's why we are changing it to 2 days. And you know, as always, let us know in the comments how you feel about this change. Then, for the guilds frustrated by having an inactive guild master, we are introducing a new system that will automatically switch guild leadership if a guild master has been inactive for over 2 weeks. Alright, that's about it. You can be on the lookout for the update because, you know, it should be available later this week. Thank you all for watching and make sure to subscribe for more. But before we go, I feel like there is one last thing we want to share with you. You know, some familiar faces will be back for a new adventure, and they will even meet a new friend. Let's have a look. The Gildran board will change. Then, you can be on the lookout for the next update, as it should be available next week. No, this week. Later this week, not next week.